In this video, I will show you how to make a glass effect in CSS. First, add the class name glass to your div. Then create a CSS selector with the same name and just copy my lines. The background property will set the glass effect and the color. Just change the RGB property to whatever color you like. This line will add blur. And now just add border effects and a shadow if you want to, but you don't have to.